بعون الله نستعينه. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. This dua is a supplication. This is when you are in need, whatever need you are, something you really need and urgently, you ask in Allah. You don't need nobody to make that for you. You ask Allah. Best part of this is the sujood. When you are in the prayer, either fardu or nafila, while your head is in the ground, you call Allah with this name. This is the title that the Prophet ﷺ said to the Sahaba. قَدْ دَعَوْتَ اللَّهَ بِأَسْمَاعٍ لَا يَدِعُوهُ أَحَدًا بِهَذَا إِلَّا اسْتَجِيبًا. You have called Allah with the names, the titles. No one will call Allah, so which is mean everybody, not Imam only, not someone who is knowledgeable only, everybody, no one, male, female, grown-up, kid, no one will call Allah with this title except Allah will respond to you quickly. So this is Allahumma. Allahumma is Ya Allah, harful nida. O Allah, O my Lord, inni as'aluka. I am supplicating to you. I'm asking you. I'm begging you. Bi anni ashhad. That because I am being witness. Annaka anta Allah. That you are only Allah. La ilaha illa anta. There is no deity beside you. Al ahad. You are the one. No partner. As-samad. You're the one that everyone need you. You don't need people. If we don't worship Allah, it do not decrease Allah. Samad is the one that everyone supplicate to. Even atheists, those who said they don't believe in God, when they get into this difficulty, maybe they're trapped, they're about to fall, they say, oh my God. They will not say anything other than my God. So, as-samad. The one that everyone supplicate to. Everyone needs. He don't need no one. Alladhi lam yalid. This is part of Qul Huwa Allah. Alladhi lam yalid. The one that have no descendants. Walam yulad. And he have no. Alladhi lam yalid. The one that have no parents. Walam yulad. And he have no descendants. Don't have a parent, don't have a children. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفْوًا أَحَدٍ. No one entitled to him. No one similar to him. No one that associate with him in his majesty. كُفْوًا أَحَدٍ لَا مِثَالَ لَهُ. No example for him. Nothing similar to him. رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي. Oh Allah, forgive me. وتوب علي. Accept my repentance. Innaka anta tawabul ghafur. Because you are the one that accept the repentance and you the one who forgives. Meaning no one will forgive except you. If it's a sin that you commit, Allah will forgive you in this dua. If it's something you need, Allah will give it to you. Job, money, kids, husband, wife, always we need something. After that, you need something else. So every time you need something, you ask Allah for it when you have, that don't stop you from getting need again. You're going to be needing something else. So you say, Allahumma inni as'aluka. Oh Allah, I am asking you, bi anni ashhadu annaka anta Allah. Because I am being witness, there is no God. I'm being witness that you are only Allah. La ilaha illa anta. There is no deity except you. Al-Ahad. The ones have no peer. The ones have no peer. As-Samad. As-Samad is the one that everyone need. He don't need people. We need him. He don't need us. So if everyone dies, Or everyone disobey Allah, Allah will not be decreased. Allah will be the same as He is. He will not decrease anything on Him. If everyone obey Him also, it's not as a president candidate. If it's a million people, you need all that million or more than the half to vote for you in order to win. So if all human beings, jinns, all creation disobey Allah, it's not going to decrease anything in His kingdom. If we all worship Him, we will not increase anything in His kingdom as well. So He is a summit. We need Him. He don't need us. وَهُوَ يُجِيرُ وَلَا يُجَارُ عَلَيْهِ. He is the one people need His help. He don't need no one's help. الَّذِي لَمْ يَلِدْ, the one that have no parents, no one born him. وَلَمْ يُولَدْ, and he have no born one, meaning have no descendants. وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٍ. In the قراءات ورسية كفوًا, كفوًا أحد. That will not be one. That's a كفوًا. It will be Hamza on top of the waw. It will be كفوًا أحد. It's correct recitation. That big book down there, that's how that book is printed. كفوًا, not كفوًا. But this is Hafsun and Nafia. It's كفوًا أحد. No one similar to him. No one entitled to him. No one look alike him in action, in need, in way of life. Title. Rabbi ghafir li, O Allah, forgive me. O my Lord, Rabbi mean my Lord. Rabbi ghafir li, O my Lord, forgive me. Watub alayhi, and accept my repentance. Innaka anta tawwab, you're the one who accept the repentance. Al ghafur, you are the forgiver. So I ask you forgiveness to forgive my sin. If it's a sin, you say this. Even if it's not sin, say this. After that, you ask Allah in your language what you need after you mention this. After saying this, you cannot say your need in Arabic. After you say all this in Arabic, you mention your need in your language while your hand is open. Again, don't raise your hand over your head when you make a dua. So not even be by your face. It's up to your chest. Don't let them down also. Should be up to your chest. Not like this. Not like this. Put them together. Ask Allah. If it's separate, just a little bit. But not to be like this. That is not dua. Dua is to put your hand together. As you're asking somebody to give you something. You're not going to say, give me. You say, give me. So that's the way of begging. So after you mention all this, whatever you need in your language, you mention that after that. Allah will respond to you. So this is the translation. We will go to the recitation. Cut.